A reward is now being offered for answers in the case of a woman run over while lying on the beach in Nassau County. Action News Jax first reported last week the victim said a white Jeep rolled over her at Peters Point in Fernandina Beach. This morning, the woman's lawyer is offering $500 for information that can lead to an arrest.